February 86. I stand corrected.
Not anyway.
Check that out.
I've been here since 72.
October of 85. The aunt said to her first group, "Welcome to the Washington National Cathedral. My name is Ann Andrews and I'm your guide today."
Yes.
And we're not quite sure when she really escaped from us, so I'm not even going to put an end date on it because Ann will be coming back for lunch with us, we're hoping, and for special occasions. But on behalf of the cathedral, we'd like to thank you very much for your 25 years of faithful service. And we should be thanking Dick also because
yes,
he will be here most of the time. But he's
often. Yes. Often just the end after we moved.
Change that again.
I just live up the street. Chevy Chase.
That close?
Yes.
Ah.
Until 99.
Dick's been driving you here since 1999. So, well, let's see, what else can I say that could be incorrect? Anyway, Ann, again, on behalf of
the people. And I told Ann that we didn't want to.
I know it. And that's exactly why we did this, because you didn't. This will be your cathedral inside the house.
Oh.
And this will be your cathedral outside the house.
And on behalf of the staff, I do want to say it really has been a pleasure working together, and also just thank you for just being that wide open welcome to so many kids and adults throughout many years, and just being a delightful presence. And already in your sabbatical, we started to miss you terribly, but it will only get worse, I fear, as the days go on. But please do come back for lunches, and this is our token of appreciation, and then a certificate that just puts in black and white just how important your service has been to us.
Thank you. Because I was teasing Ann about that in the elevator coming up.
I told her, I just basically mapped out 4 years to try to replace Ann's docenting abilities. You know, she said, I thought perhaps you'd already have four people replacing my
service. Jackie Marsh says, no, there aren't any new ones.
Right. I need to pace myself, okay?
I left.
With such a void to fill, I just
couldn't do it.
No, I just felt, give yourself time, Ann.
I just want to say that before there was a docent in training program, that basically the drill was, you sort of showed up and someone would show you, you enjoy the tour. And so I had actually several mentors, but I certainly remember Ann as one of the best mentors, and I learned a lot, and so I just want to speak as a very happy mentee.
Yay. Speech.
So do I get to open?
If you'd like to.
Yes.
Well, I was doing all this.
watching.
Oh, no, we can't do that last year. Somebody's recommendations, or maybe the New York Times.
We should have some kind of informed process.
So I think I'm going to go.